how to update orders on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop. In this video, you'll learn the key steps to manage your orders efficiently, including how to find and filter your order, how to cancel an order with one click, and how to replace or update existing orders. I'm Kate. I'll guide you through managing your orders on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop, so you can cancel, replace, or update with ease. Let's get started.
To show how it works, let's open an orders and a trade tool. Within the orders tool, you'll see all your previous and current orders. To look up a specific order, type that symbol into the search box. To return to your original view, click the green X to the right of your filters. If you want to filter out your open, filled, or canceled orders, click that button once. To return to your default view, click it again. You can also filter orders by security type by selecting all types and checking which securities you'd like to track. The next thing we're going to walk through is how to cancel and replace an order using the C and R buttons. For example, let's place a quick order for SPY. Once your order is placed, it will appear in the Orders tool. If you decide that you no longer want to make a trade, you can attempt to cancel the order. If the cancellation is accepted, the status will change to Verified Canceled. Keep in mind, it may take a moment for the market to verify the cancellation and update the status. Next to the Cancel button is the Replace button. Let's say you want to change the amount or limit price of one of your orders. You can click the Replace button and attempt to update your order details. When you're ready to review your ticket, hit Preview, then Attempt to Replace. If your order is accepted, it will appear in your Orders tool and your prior order will be shown as canceled. That wraps up orders.
Thanks for watching. Got questions? Drop a comment below and don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out more videos to level up your trading skills with Fidelity.